this is a ring.
Dan ringnya.
Yeah, maybe this promise ring has you know an interpretation for you or something for you.
Finns det någon anledning till den här ringen?
I don't want get into this, but in the spiritual, yeah. I see another ring.
Men i det andliga ser jag
another ring. Another ring I see.
I know.
Yes, that ring is not from the human world. That ring is from the demonic world.
Because I see,
the moment I see her hand, I see a ring here, but I saw another ring also. That ring is not from this world. Because that demon married her for the past 24 years. Today I divorce.
I am divorced and I'm newly married, but this is really messing with the marriage.
This is not proper.
Det här är inte för henne.
Look now, it starts to shake.
Den börjar skaka.
Because I caught it by the Spirit of God.
Jag har tagit det.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Jesu Kristi namn.
This is a time to deliver.
Nu är det dags att bli befriad.
Spirit has bound. I command you. I command you.
Jag befaller dig.
I command you.
Jag befaller dig.
Come out of her.
Kom ut. Kom ut.
Jesus name. Come here, my sister.
Kom här, syster.
Did you see this kind of dream?
Har du sett den här typen av
dröm? So much.
So much.
So mycket.
You saw, come here.
Kom.
Come here. You saw yourself with a man.
Du har sett dig tillsammans med en man.
Yes.
Many times.
Many times. Stand many here. Years.
Many times. Yeah, just the reason why I brought her is...
Anledningen varför jag tog fram henne.
Not to expose.
Inte för att avslöja.
Please understand.
Inte för att göra
I'm not exposing her.
Inte för att göra något
I'm trying to help her.
Jag försöker hjälpa henne.
You know? I don't want to try to expose you.
Jag ska inte försöka avslöja
But I'm trying
någon,
to help you.
Utan jag vill
Because
hjälpa.
No one will help you.
Ingen
the doctor, the laboratory will never help you. If you experience this kind of things. Only Jesus can help
Bara
you.
Bara Jesus kan hjälpa dig.
You know that she received a deliverance.
Hon har
But her deliverance must be completed.
Hon har fått befrielse, men det måste bli på riktigt.
Because she told us for the past 24 years,
I 24
she saw a dream.
Har hon sett en dröm?
She don't plan. Did you plan to see this kind of dream?
Du hade inte.
I don't want to have it.
You don't
jag
plan.
Jag vill inte ha den här drömmen.
When you sleep, you saw.
När du
it is not your problem.
När du sov,
this
sov,
is not her
dröm.
Problem.
Det här är.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I understand.
Förstår du vad jag säger?
This is not her.
Det är inte hennes önskan.
Because she don't plan.
Hon
she wants
plan.
To sleep
hon vill inte
like me and you. But she's
hon,
a dream.
Hon vill sova som oss
Somebody
alla.
Come and sleep with her.
Men någon kommer och sex med henne.
This is 100 plus spiritual husband.
Det här är hennes andliga man.
She were delivered you know, the day before.
Hon var befriad häromdagen.
But I want to make complete.
Men jag vill göra det komplett.
Yeah. But my sister.
Min syster.
I want to ask you one more question.
Jag måste fråga.
When you see this,
när du ser det här,
after you are watching these things,
när du har sett det här hända,
the next day, you feel not good.
Nästa dag så
mår
du inte bra.
You are not happy and
hela
something is going
dåligt.
To.
Hela dagen mår du dåligt.
Ja.
It has been like that.
Det har varit så.
Yes.
Because. This is a ring.
Den här ringen.
Yeah, maybe this promise ring has, you know, an interpretation for you or something for you.
Finns det någon anledning till den här ringen?
I don't want get into this, but in the spiritual, yeah. I see another ring.
Men i det andliga ser jag en annan ring.
Another ring I see.
I know.
Yes. That ring is not from the human world.
Exactly.
That ring is from the demonic world.
Det är från den
because I see.
Världen,
the moment I see her hand, I see a ring here, but I saw another ring also. That ring is not from this world.
Den här som inte
because
från
that
den här
demon
världen.
Married her for the past 24 years.
För den här demonen
today I divorce.
Gifte henne för 24
can I do that?
Idag skiljer vi dem åt.
Please, can I do that?
Kan jag göra det?
Church. Can I do that?
Can I do that?
Hallelujah. Not only you, but most of you know the ladies or the men have may have this kind of experience.
Många kanske har den här erfarenheten.
I want me to pray for you.
Men jag kommer att be
after her.
När jag bett för henne.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Can I do that?
Can
I
göra det?
The name above all name.
I det namn In som över alla andra namn.
You know, some of you may not possessed.
En del av er inte besatta.
Because of the year. You know, because of the year, the year that you experience.
Under dessa år som du har upplevt det här.
What I want to say is maybe 6 months before you saw something.
Kanske 6 månader sedan du såg
någonting. Or 1 year ago you saw something.
Du såg någonting.
But this is a a short time.
Men den här senaste tiden.
The demon may not possess fully.
Demonen kanske inte har övertagit dig.
But if you don't disconnect it.
Men om du inte kopplar bort det.
It will come to possession.
Så kommer det in till en.
So in early stage.
En besättelse.
So in early stage.
Så i ett tidigt stadium.
We're gonna disconnected.
Så kommer vi koppla bort det.
And also, the vision or the thing that you see, like my sister.
Och visionen och det som du ser.
For the past 20 or 90 or something like that.
Kanske 20 eller 19 år.
You need to deliver.
Du måste bli befriad.
Amen. Hallelujah.
När det har varit en lång tid, så måste du bli befriad.
So what I do is, sometimes there are people are possessed with many kinds of demon.
Ibland så är många olika andar.
After some demons left away.
Efter att några har lämnat.
Until you get the revelation.
Innan du får den här uppenbarelsen.
Some of them are remaining on the place.
Så stannar de kvar.
Yeah. So I see a ring means.
Så jag ser en ring.
It's already there.
Det betyder att den finns där.
It's already there.
Den är där.
Okay.
I am divorced and I'm newly married, but this is really messing with my marriage. It's like
yes, you have married before and divorced,
yes.
And you almost married
hon
on the way.
Omgift.
You already married
hon
now.
Omgift.
Yes,
second marriage.
Yes, but it's really destroying this.
Men det den här saken förstör mig.
If I don't deliver you, or if Jesus is not deliver you today, you are going to remarried again.
Om inte du blir befriad idag, så kommer du att gifta dig.
That is not good. I will pray for you.
Så jag kommer att be för dig.
We are going to cast out the strange one.
Kasta ut
främlingen. And your marriage will remain in Jesus' name.
Och ditt äktenskap ska vara kvar i Jesu namn.
Amen.
Amen.
Bring your hands.
Ge mig din hand.
Yes.
Yes.
Because you may not see here.
Du kanske inte ser.
As a gold ring.
En annan guld ring.
But I saw the silver one. And she also saw like that.
Hon också såg.
But I saw another ring.
Men jag såg en annan ring.
This is not from her.
Det här är inte för henne.
Look now.
Titta.
It start to shake.
Den börjar skaka.
Because I caught it by
titta,
the spirit
jag har
of God.
Tagit tag i det.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I Jesu Kristi namn.
Your time has expired.
Demon, din tid
har kommit
till slut.
She belongs to Jesus.
Hon tillhör Jesus.
You know what I'm saying?
Vet du vad jag säger?
This is a time to deliver.
Nu är det dags att bli befriad.
Spirit husband, I command you. I command
Ande,
you.
Jag befaller dig.
I command you.
Jag befaller dig.
Come out of her.
Kom ut. Come out.
Jesus name. Look.
Titta.
Look. This is a stranger.
Det här är en främling.
Now she's disconnected.
Nu är hon bortkopplad.
She divorced.
Hon är skild.
In Jesus' name.
I Jesu namn.
Her marriage will restore. Look what he done for.
Titta vad han gjort för den här kvinnan.
For our sister. We love Jesus.
Vi älskar Jesus.
We love Jesus. She's delivered now.
Hon är befriad.
She's free now.
Hon är fri nu.
She's completely free now.
Hon är komplett.
She's delivered now.
Hon är befriad.
Glory to God.
Ära till Gud.
My sister, rise up. You are free.
Kom, ställ dig upp.
You are free. You are free.
Yes.
Are you happy now?
Yes. Är du glad?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Yes.
ስለተከታተላችሁን እናመሰግናለን። የአኖይንቲንግ ቴሌቪዥን የ24 ሰዓት አገልግሎት ከቤት ሆነው ለመከታተል የምትፈልጉ ቀጥሎ ያለውን የኢትዮ ሰዓት ፍሪኩዌንሲ ይጠቀሙ። Frequency 11605. Symbol rates 45,000. Polarization horizontal. እንዲሁም ሁልጊዜ የምንለቃቸውን አዳዲስ ፕሮግራሞች እንዲደርሱ ፕሮፌት ደረሰላቀው ህዝባር አኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ ቻናል የሚለውን Subscribe ያድርጉ። የምንለቃቸው አዳዲስ ቪዲዮዎች በሰዓቱ ቀድሞ እንዲደርሱት ደግሞ የደውል ምልክቷን ይጫኑ። በተጨማሪም ለወዳጅ ዘመዶ ሼር በማድረግ እንዲባርኩበትና እንዲጽናኑበት ይሁን። በእግዚአብሔር የተወደዳችሁ ውድ የአኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ ቤተሰቦች በአገልግሎታችን እየተባረካችሁ እንደሆነ ከብዙዎቻችሁ ሰምተናል። ታዲያ በዚህ የእግዚአብሔር መንግስት አገልግሎት ላይ ከጎናችን መቆምና የወንጌሉን ሥራ አብራችሁን መስራት እንዲሁም በእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰ ላቀው ላይ ከሚሰራው ቅባት ጋር በስጦታችሁ መገናኘት ለምትፈልጉ ስክሪኑ ላይ ባሉት የባንክ አካውንቶች መባ፣ አስራት፣ የፍቅር ስጦታችሁን በመስጠት የበረከቱ ተካፋይ ይሁኑ። በጸሎት ቤቴ ደስ አሰኛችኋለሁ በሚለው የእግዚአብሔር ቃል መሰረት የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰ ላቀው በተቀበለው መሪት ከካሜራና ከፕሮግራሙ ውጪ የሚደረግ የጸሎት ቤት አገልግሎት ለመካፈልና የእግዚአብሔር ሰው ነቢይ ደረሰን በግል ለማግኘትና ጸጋ ለመካፈል ስክሪኑ ላይ ባሉ ስልክ ቁጥሮች ደውለው መመዝገብ የሚችሉ መሆኑን በደስታ እንገልጻለን። የሁሉም ማጥቢያ ቤተ ክርስቲያን አድራሻና ቦታ ቁጥር 1 ቢሾፍቱ ወንደርስ ብራንች አድራሻ ቢሾፍቱ ቀበሌ 02 ቃጂማ ድልድይ አካባቢ ያገኛል። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር እሁድና ማክሰኞ ከማለዳው 1 ሰዓት ጀምሮ ሙሉ ቀን። ቁጥር 2 አዲስ አበባ ሚራክል ብራንች አድራሻ አዲስ አበባ ሳሪሳቦ እርሻ መሳሪያዎች ኮርፖሬሽን ፊት ለፊት። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር ሐሙስና እሁድ ሙሉ ቀን። ቁጥር 3 ድሬዳዋ ሊብሪቲ ብራንች አድራሻ ድሬዳዋ ቀበሌ 04 ገንደ ቆሬ ገንደሉን ይሰፈር አባ ዮሐንስ ትምህርት ቤት ወረድ ብሎ አብዱራሂም ጋራጃ ጠገብ ያገኙናል። የአገልግሎት ቀን ዘወትር አርብና እሁድ ከማለዳው 1 ሰዓት ጀምሮ ሙሉ ቀን። አኖይንቲንግ ቲቪ